technical difficulties, as we can see, a little frustration there.